coming up. I dribble. And the man, he's waiting for me to shoot it, because I did it 4 times in a row now. He's waiting for me to shoot it. So I cross it over. He bid on it, and I knock it down. Easy, as simple as that, you know? And you want to give him a long step so he could bite on that. Give him a crossover. Make sure you don't carry it and palm it, because they're going to call it. Get low with it and get into a good shot.